Karajan has barricaded himself in his tower, and from what I overheard, two separate guards have the keys to get in. We need to find both of them.
What is going on out there?
Did something get into the vent?
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Must be imagining things.
Thank you. What you did not earn, you must not take for a theft. The master lays bricks. His students are the mortar. Our castle.
As Japan opened to the west, we found more Sumi. But this time, we used it with honor. Today, only students, not masters, receive a mark. Because we can guide them, and we can control them. Still, I wonder, do the tattoos make one better, or simply dangerous? I see no difference between the two.
Here.
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost. There's Karjan, hiding like a coward while his guards do the fighting. Oh. we shut off that generator, we'll bring down the lasers, and then nothing will stand between us and Karajan.
Thank you.
Wait, what is this junk from Hessian doing here? I'd understand if Azai brought back some treasure, but what is this armor? Why did he bring back guns? We weren't just sent to kill Karajan. We were sent to steal from him. Did Azai make you accept the mark for this? Have you thought about not killing yourself? Yes, I know. You'd bring shame on yourself and your clan. But is that worse than a wrongful grave?
My suspicions were right. Azai has lied to us. I have gone to the greenhouse near Tabriz to set things straight. Go with honor. But watch yourself, Dasan.
Please, you must spare yourself. At least until we know what's really going on.
You have saved us all. You defeated our enemies. And now we have their weapons and their technology.
Azai didn't save us from Hessian. He'll warp everything we stand for.
The time has come. Stop him! He must not get away.